keep slipping out of my hand. So right now I'm avoiding really darks. Trying to build it up with other colors before I get to black. All right. So her, let me see here. Playing around with some of these blues and incorporate some of this blue into that's why I like it to keep it light, so I always have room to sort of experiment with the colors. I'm kind of working the colors from this top